second generation artist. My father was a teenage parent and he gave up his career as an artist to take care of his family. So I've been pretty much picked up the baton, began pursuing that lane and have for 40 years now. Utopia is just about building a world and building a home, building something that feels spiritually a part of who you are. And a lot of us are living in houses right now, but we don't feel home.